February 22nd of 1946, a mysterious man with a white cloth on his face approached their car with a flashlight. All they could see were his eyes and mouth through holes cut out in the makeshift mask.
"I don't want to kill you, fellow. Should do as I say."